경관하나님에게고지하나님에게기도주여봐여봐 If you can dance you better dance If you can clap you better clap If you can jump you better jump If you can shout you better shout 이에네베이에네베이에네베아나버려아나도아무아내명마 Right now 이에네베Those on the first floor, what are you doing? Oh, yeah, clap your hands. Kusayike, Kusayike. Shout it, shout it. Jehovah, 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 j e
I want to announce to you that God is happy. You didn't hear me well. I want to announce to you that God is happy. Tell your neighbor by your side that God is happy with me. Tell another person that God is happy with me. Tell the third person that God is happy with me. I don't know about you, but my Father is happy with me. Give Jesus a clap and offering.
Owe to la machie. Imana chimu de la mona kukwa kenduo. Chimu like irimo gosirimo. Chineke me la momae. Onye bube.
Have your seat for a moment. Hallelujah. How would I know that God is happy with me? There are different ways to know that God is happy with somebody. And one major way is to give him, to provide for him what he cannot give himself. When you render unto him praise and worship in righteousness and in truth, he must be happy with you. Praise God. When you appreciate him, just like our brothers and sisters that came to appreciate him for what he has done for them, protecting and guiding, when you appreciate him, when you thank him, when you come to him with a sacrifice, with a gift, you have done his will. And as long as you have done his will, he must be happy with you. Praise God. The Bible says in 1 Thessalonians chapter 5, if you read verse 18, 1 Thessalonians 5:18, he said, in everything, give thanks. As you give thanks in everything, he said, for this is the will of God in Christ Jesus concerning you. So when you do his will, he must also love you. He must also be happy. Praise God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Say, oh God, I am happy with you. In the mighty name of Jesus. Can we look at what I titled, Unknown Become Known. Unknown become known. Praise God. The Bible said in John chapter 1 verse 10. John 1:10. He was in the world, and the world was made by him, and the world knew him not. The world knew him not. Praise God. He was unknown, they become known. When you give him what he can't give himself, praise God, he will become known. Today, as we look into the scripture, as we praise and worship him, in any area it seems you are neglected, you are not known, I am assuring you, you become known in Jesus' name. Praise God. He was in the midst of his people. His people knew him not. God is about to announce somebody. You are about to be popular now. Somebody is about to be popular. In the mighty name of Jesus. Nobody knows many of us. Probably you are only known in your family. You may be only known in your village. You can be known within your school environment, within the environment you trade, or within the environment you worship. Praise God. But when the Holy Ghost come upon you, when the Spirit of the living God in his power comes, unknown will be known. You may not understand. Praise God. When the Spirit of the living God uphold you, if you have been hidden, you'll be made known. Praise God. I don't know whether I'm talking to somebody. If you have been hidden before, if you have been hiding before, when the Spirit of the Lord comes, you'll be made known. We have been looking at Psalm 51 before now. The Bible said in Psalm 51 verse 12, it said, restore unto me the joy of thy what? Salvation. And uphold me with thy free spirit. When the spirit of the Lord uphold you, when the spirit of the Lord is with you in you, when the spirit of the Lord decided to visit you, praise God. Your unpopular will becomes popular. Unknown will become known. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Can we see Joshua chapter 1 verse 1? Joshua chapter 1 verse 1. Now, after the death of Moses, the servant of the Lord, it came to pass that the Lord spake unto Joshua the son of Nun, Moses' minister, saying, Moses' minister, saying. From what we see, Joshua was the servant of Moses. He was equally called the minister of Moses. A minister here refers to somebody a little bit higher than a slave. However, when the Holy Spirit stepped into his life, just like as he has to step in now, when the Holy Spirit stepped into his life, he became the leader of a nation. When the Holy Spirit upholds you, in any form, in any way you have been hidden before, he will make you known. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Why did God pick Joshua? How come that a servant become a great leader? That is the secret of what Holy Spirit can do. That is the secret of what Holy Spirit can do. As you lift up your voice this night and said, Holy Spirit, uphold me with your free spirit. Praise God. Uphold me with your free spirit. From nobody, you become somebody. From unknown, you become known. Praise God. From servant, you become a leader. Moses was a servant. Am I talking to Joshua was what? A servant. But when the spirit of the Lord took over him, he became a master. Became a leader. Can we see it in Deuteronomy 34 verse 9? Deuteronomy 34:9. And Joshua, the son of Nun, was full of what? The spirit of wisdom. He was full of the spirit of wisdom. For Moses had laid his hands upon him, and the children of Israel hearkened unto him, and did as the Lord commanded Moses. Say, oh God, I need your spirit. Listen, it's the spirit that announces. People want you to announce them. People want you to recognize them. Praise God. People go extra mile to do one thing or the other so that you can please them or they will please you. That's the greatest mistake a lot of us do make. Praise God. That's why I started with John chapter 1 verse 10. Let's look at it again. John 1:10. John 1:10. He said he was in the world, and the world was made by him, and the world knew him not. Praise God. But when the Holy Ghost came upon him, when the Holy Ghost rest upon him, there was a confirmation from heaven. And God said, this is my beloved son, in whom I am well pleased. He was announced. It is Holy Spirit that announces. Praise God. Stop looking for men recognition. Stop looking for people to recognize you. Am I talking to somebody? You may have all the qualifications. You may study in Lincoln University. You may study in Oxford University, and still nobody recognized you. Praise God. But when you studied about Holy Ghost and embrace him, unknown becomes what? Known. Unpopular becomes what? Popular. A servant becomes what? A leader. Ah, somebody is about to become a leader this morning. La regeseke ya le. Makunde kuria regeseklo roson de gedea. La ragasaka ya le. It is the Spirit of God that beautifies. If you look at the Bible in Isaiah 53, there was no beauty in Jesus. Isaiah 53 from verse, let's start from verse 2 to 3, 4, 5. For he shall grow up before him as a tender plant, and as a root out of a dry ground. Look at the next sentence. He had no form. Something that had no form, no beauty, no comeliness. And when we shall see him, there is no beauty. There is no beauty that we should desire him. It is the Holy Spirit that grants you beauty. Am I talking to somebody? When Holy Spirit is not in you, you are more worse than an ugly person. You may look fair in complexion physically. Forget it. Praise God. In verse 3, 4, he is despised. That to means Holy Ghost has not come. And rejected of men. A man of sorrows and acquainted with grief. There's no way you can identify with such a person. Praise God. Am I talking to somebody? We hid as it were our faces from him. He was despised, and we esteemed him not. Praise God. But when Holy Ghost landed on him, grief disappeared, sorrow disappeared. Everybody wants to identify with him. Can we look at the scripture? Yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Can we look at chapter 4 of Luke? Luke 4. Reading from verse 14 to 15. And Jesus returned in the power of the Spirit. In the power of the Spirit into Galilee, and there went out a fame of him through all the region round about. Formerly, he was in the midst of his people, and his people knew him now. But now there went a fame of what? Him. As a result of what? Holy Spirit. Verse 15. And what happened? And he taught in their synagogue. How many people were glorified? Being glorified of how many people? All. He became a popular person. This morning, as you're about to leave, you leave known. The creature will begin to recognize you and I. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Creatures will begin to recognize you and I. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Unpopular become popular. Because he was holding by free spirit. According to Isaiah, Psalm 51. The Bible said in verse 22 of Luke chapter 4. What happened? In verse 22. Look at verse 22. And how many people? And all bear him witness. All. Formerly he was not known. But when the Holy Ghost came upon him, the Bible said, all bear him witness. And wondered at the gracious words which proceeded out of his mouth. And they said, is not this Joseph's son? This day, before we conclude the service, in the mighty name of Jesus, what was said of Jesus will be said of you. What was said of Jesus will be said of you. What was said of Jesus will be said of you. What was said of Jesus will be said of you. No matter wherever you are and hearing my voice in any part of the world, what was said of Jesus will be said of you. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Praise God. The interesting thing is this. Watch people when you are talking about Holy Spirit. In the church or in anywhere. You see people sleep. They get weak. Because if the devil allow you to hear him, he's finished now. So he will make everything possible to weaken you from hearing about him. Because immediately Holy Spirit comes, devil bow. Praise God. But the one that people, everybody move around, dance, this is praise, worship, jiggy jiggy. Why? That is the one that devil was what? Master. It was the ministries of who? Satan. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Say, oh God, as I plead the blood, I demand for the barrier, the blockage, the wall of partition that separated me from the Holy Ghost, let it be destroyed. Let that wall fall. Let it be uprooted. Let there be a reconciliation between me and the Holy Spirit, between the church and the Holy Spirit. Open your mouth and pray.
Spirit of the living God, fall afresh on me. Spirit of the living God, fall afresh on me. Oh God, Spirit of the living God,
help me sing.
Tonight, oh God,
Spirit of the living God,
fall afresh upon
me.
Break me, melt me, for
Spirit of the living God.
In abundance and cause
rain to fall on me,
Baba.
Open the floodgates
in abundance,
in abundance,
and cause your rain.
As we plead the blood of Jesus,
let there be reconciliation.
Let there be reconciliation
with us and the Holy Ghost.
With us and the Holy Ghost.
Let there be restoration.
Let there be restoration.
Holy Spirit of the Living God.
Holy Spirit of the Living God.
Uphold us.
Uphold us
with your free spirit.
With your free spirit.
Restore us.
Restore us.
The blood of Jesus wants to go.
The blood of Jesus Christ. 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 The blood of Jesus Christ.
Loser, 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 sweet Holy Ghost, loser.
Holy yes. Ghost, come.
Holy Ghost, loser, 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 loser,
Holy Ghost,
loser, loser, Holy Ghost, loser.
Come, oh, come.
Yes. Holy Ghost, loser.
Holy Ghost,
loser, 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 loser.
Ah. Yes.
La rega se cayale. La rega se cayale. Holy Ghost. Jesus.
In the name of Jesus
Christ. By the Spirit of the Living God.
By the Spirit of the Living God.
The wall of partition.
The walls of partition
has crumbled.
Has crumbled.
Whatever that that divided and separated me from the Holy Ghost.
Whatever that divided and separated me from the Holy Ghost
has been destroyed.
Has been destroyed.
Has been uprooted.
Has been uprooted.
Now I am reconnected.
I am reconnected.
And restored.
And restored.
I am reconnected.
I am reconnected.
And restored.
And restored.
Back to the Holy Spirit.
Back to the Holy Spirit.
Back to the Holy Ghost.
Back to the Holy Ghost.
I am reconnected.
I am reconnected.
I am restored back.
I am restored back.
To the Holy Ghost.
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 Begin to say, I am reconnected to the Holy Ghost. Begin to say it. Say it. Frequently. Say it. Something is about to happen. There will be an eruption now. I am reconnected. I am restored back to the Holy Ghost. I am reconnected back to the Holy Ghost. I am restored back to the Holy Ghost. I am yes. Begin to say it. Begin to say it. Something is about to happen. Yes, there will be an eruption. Yeah, gada.
Power from above. There is power from above.
Lord, hard, not will, has taken us to another realm. Therefore, as you continue coming constantly, forget about what is happening to you now. Try my God. Within 3 months from now, coming constantly and obeying the instructions, there will be 360 turnaround degree.
Amen.
I can see everything. Everything. I can see everything. Everything turning around. Everything turning around. I can see everything turning around. I can see Jesus, what can one enter where I lay? Jesus, he will.
This joy that Holy Ghost has kindled, whosoever and whatsoever that we swore, that had already sworn, that they will not leave to see us joyful. They will not leave to see us to live. They will not leave to see us fulfill destiny. For it is written, he has given me mouth and wisdom that they will not be able to gainsay nor resist. Therefore, since they say they will not live to see us joyful, within from 9 to 14 days, they will all go down to 6 feet. They will go down to 6 feet.
Amen.
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 In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
There are three brothers and three sisters here. Listen. God said, I have decided to lavish grace upon you.
Amen.
Yes. If you are there, receive it now. Receive the touch of grace. Receive the touch of grace. Receive the grace. Receive the grace. Receive the grace. Receive it. Receive the grace. La rega sakaya le. La rega sakaya. La rega sakaya. La rega sakaya. La rega sakaya.
Somebody
is asking, God, if you want me to do this thing, I need a sign. Now listen, the sign that will come upon you in your dream is a sign of a dove on your head. Yes. Immediately you see that dove, that dove, the Holy Ghost in the form of dove on your head. That is to say, carry go. La rege sekedia. Makunde kudia rege sekedia. La rege sekedia. Judia re sekedia. La rahala sande ale. Holy Ghost, give them sign. Give them sign.
Hey.
Give him sign. Give her sign. Give them sign. Give them sign. Give them sign. Give them sign.
Bonyamana. Chukwama. Chukwama.
Father, in the name of Jesus,
hey,
what you have done cannot be reversed, cannot be revoked, cannot be taken away from them. Therefore, I seal it with the precious blood of Jesus. I seal it with the precious blood of Jesus. I seal it with the precious blood of Jesus. I seal it with the precious blood of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, he said, in this generation, you will hasten your word to perform it. Hasten it, perform it. Let there be no delay. In Jesus Christ.
Hallelujah. Name.